Tekken has a lot of button combinations. It can be tricky to press multiple attack buttons at the same time, especially since Tekken is more strict in this respect than other fighting games. You could bind some of these combinations to a button in the options menu, but you can also button buffer. This means holding down a button whilst pressing another one. This acts as a simultaneous input and is especially useful to maintain consistency for tricky combos or setups.